Hey, Shalom, Shalom, what's your name?
Hey, Shalom, what's High Christ Bless? Soldier Palaya, IUIC Raleigh NC.
Praises to the Most High. So we're doing a video to find out why some of our members are joining IUIC. Okay. So I got a few questions for you. So the first question is, why did you join IUIC and how long have you been with IUIC?
All praise. So I joined IUIC because I need order and structure in my life. Keep it real. In the world, a lot of things is going wrong for me. Relationship, and marriage, you know what I'm saying? Like, how I was dealing with world situations, all of that. But I needed order and structure. I needed that. And all praise to the Most High, the laws is what did that for me. So as of now, I've been on IUIC like, what, going on 2.5 years.
All praises. Second question, what made you decide to look for the Most High?
All right, same thing I was just talking about. What made me look for the Most High was basically that I needed that order and structure. So I had a lot of things going on at the same time, you know what I'm saying, in my life. So searching for solutions for that, I thought I knew the Most High. I used to think I talked to him all the time. You know, little did I know he don't hear sentence, but you know. So, but I was searching for him, you know what I'm saying, in all the different avenues, and all praise to the Most High. My rib was searching as well, and she came across brothers from IUIC. And showed me it, you know what I'm saying? And ever since then, that's just how it's been.
All praises. Third question is, what scripture sealed the deal for you to walk in the truth?
Scripture sealed the deal for me. When I first heard the truth, it was on the phone. Also dropped the full Deuteronomy 28 on me. But he went into Isaiah, and he brought out the missiles, the waster, man. And he explained that thing to me, like how basically, you know, the prophets, they couldn't just say, oh, missiles. You know what I'm saying? They didn't understand what that was. So they was using arrows and things of that nature. It wasn't just a waste. It was another scripture too. But like, it was using arrows and things of that nature to describe that. And I could see it. You know what I'm saying? It just, the Bible, he made the Bible make so much sense. So that brought me, you know, that sealed the deal for me. I was like, yo, these people have the understanding. You know what I'm saying?
All praises. Fourth question is, what makes you continue to stay with IUIC?
Hey, makes me continue to stay with IUIC is because I can trust that these men are keeping commandments. You know what I'm saying? We follow Christ first and foremost, but I see the works. I see brothers and sisters that care about their people, even locally or from a distance. A lot of the leadership, I can say personally, I haven't met personally myself, but you can see it through their works and the people that are around them and how they've grown and changed and the reflections in the different states. You know what I'm saying? You can see that these men are following God. It's of the Most High. And I know without guidance, I need a coach. Without guidance, I'd be somewhere being crazy. This is the place to be.
All praises to the Most High. Final question. Quote your favorite scripture.
That's a hard one. Okay. I don't really have a favorite, but I got a lot of scriptures I like. What I like though, I think it's in Zechariah, but it's talking about Joshua. And you know, Satan is there right by his right hand. You know what I'm saying? So basically we all got the potential to be something great like how Joshua was, but Satan is right there trying to bring you down. But in that scripture, Christ, you know what I'm saying, the Lord ordains that Joshua's gonna be clean and his filthy rags and clothes are gonna be washed off and he's gonna be a servant of the Lord. You know what I'm saying? So I feel that that's my life and a lot of other brothers and sisters that came in. I feel like that's our lives. You know, the Most High, even though Satan was with us this whole time, he's still there, you know what I'm saying, trying to bring us down. The Most High has already ordained, you know, brothers and sisters to come into this truth and keep his commandments and get the kingdom. So that's scripture right there. That's one that resonates with me because I know through all my shortcomings, the Most High is still here as long as I'm striving to keep these laws, statutes, and commandments.
All praise to the Most High, man. Dad, we say Shalom.
Hey, Shalom, Israel. Most High Christ bless. Like Bishop say, hey, stay in the spirit.